Welcome to SyS Mandarin. SyS Mandarin stands for Systematic Learning of Mandarin Chinese. In today's video, we are going to introduce one phrase in Chinese. Today is the phrase number 10. Let's get started. 好，那我们就开始吧。生命中最值得投资的是自己。生命中最值得投资的是自己。 Okay, I'm going to explain this phrase one word at a time. 生命，生命，生命 it means life. 生命中 in the life. 生命中最，最 means the most. For example,I can say, 最好, the best, 最大, the biggest, 最小, the smallest. 好，生命中最值得, 值得, means be worth. For example, 这本书值得看, this book,is worth reading. 这个地方值得去。 This place is worth visiting. 值得。投资。投资。投资 means to invest. Or investment. 投资。For example, I can say, 他投资这个公司。公司 means company. He is investing this company. 生命中最值得投资的是自己。自己 means oneself. 生命中最值得投资的是自己。Okay, so now let's review what we have learned today. 生命中最值得投资的是自己。 The most worthwhile investment in life is oneself. 生命中最值得投资的是自己。 Today, we have a bonus. Let's see if you can understand this sentence.最好的投资是投资自己。最好的投资是投资自己。So these two sentences have the similar meaning. 最好的投资是投资自己。So it means the best investment is to invest oneself.Okay, so that's for today. I hope that you find this video useful. Please like it and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching, and see you tomorrow. 好，谢谢，我们下次再见。